I will be streaming this every Monday from 6 to 9 until I beat it is my plan right now. So, let's enter a name. Name the character. I guess I'll just name Aaron. Does that sound okay? Sex. Male. Alright, I don't know what these... Physique, I know what physique is. We'll go with slimish. I'm gonna make a face. I can switch over to the actual game here too if we want. There we go. Now we should be set. Thank you guys so much for the cheers. Appreciate it. Still a little bright. I feel like that's too dark though. I don't know what it's gonna be like. We'll go with Far East Traveler, sure. This hair looks amazing. Let's just go with the swept back hair. Go with blackish hair. Alright, now... I think an 89 death, Seaburk, really? 89? We'll see, we'll see. Thank you so much, Swag, for the resub. Alright, gift. Through it with my... I can. Cool. Okay. Divine Holy Water fully restores HP and status. Explodes upon impact when thrown. Thank you for the subs, guys. Appreciate it, Patrick Bro, Bagel, Behemoth. I wonder if I get to keep these. Special Tribal Ring. I like the sound of Holy Water fully restores HP and status. That one sounds really cool. I also like... I don't know if I want to peer at faraway things. I also like opens any basic lock. I like that as well. Gift from a witch, ancient ring, no effect. I don't understand. There's got to be a reason for that later. Maybe not right away. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe key or healing maybe. I don't know what if doors are important. No, travelers, binoculars, 20 minutes. Guys, I don't know. I'm gonna go with this because it heals me. I think it's the safest option. Cause I know I'm going to do a lot of dying. Jeez, thank you guys. Is staying active with all the bits? Jeez, I don't know if it is. Staying up to date, best it can. Go with key, sure, why not? Let's do that. Alright, warrior, knight, wanderer, a thief, has a master key. Huh. High dexterity, wields a scimitar. That's kind of like Elor right there, the wanderer. Maybe I'll go wanderer. Weak with magic, a bow-wielding hunter. Pyromancer. Deprived. I don't want to be deprived. I don't want to be deprived. I think I want to go with Wanderer. Aimless Wanderer, wields a scimitar, high dexterity. No, we're not going deprived. We're not going to do that. No, 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 no. That sounds like a bad idea. All right. I don't know, guys. Should I just pick one of these, or should I take chat's option for gift? What does chat think I should take for gift? I'm lagging? Am I lagging? How bad is it lagging? little lag. Let me see if I can shut a few things down, if there's any extra things I don't need. You know what, one thing I can do is my cam's gonna go away for a second here, probably. And we're gonna open up. Properties. Well, I guess we're gonna... Why is my camera not being picked up? Oh, is it going on? It turned on. It turned on for a second. Alright, I'm just gonna go back to my VCam then. It was working with that. I thought I'd shut it down and maybe it would help, but I don't know if it's that or if it's something else. What in the world? Everything freaked out on me now. We're just gonna add a new camera. Here we go. All right. I don't know why the lag is going on though. My internet's one of the better internets around. Speed test. I know Melanie was trying to play World of Warcraft. Maybe she started downloading World of Warcraft and it had an issue. I'm just looking to see what's going on. It's all good now? Everything's okay? Alright, I am going to be giving away an item. So you'll get to choose something to get out of our 500k merch, which if you've seen, there is the... it's reflective because I haven't opened it out of its packaging. Open this up here and go to this. So there is the book. There's also mugs. There's also a water bottle, and there's also the shirt. I have all the green ones because the green ones are cool. I'm going to be giving one away during my stream at some point here. I'll configure how I want to do that here in a little bit. So I don't know if I want to use Nightbot yet or if I want to use something else. I might use something else. Anyway... we're all good now. Is lag better? I don't want to keep going too much if it's going to lag a lot. Game. All right. All right. Everything seems like it's going okay now. All right. All right, guys. What should I take? What should I take? Alright, so this is health. This is an item I can use to attack. This is a tiny sprite called Humanity, sometimes found on carcasses. So I probably find that at some point anyway. Binoculars, I don't know if I need. A pendant that's useless. A master key that can open doors. A tribal ring that gives me a small HP. And a ring that's useless. So the pendant and the ring must have something they do later on. But I don't know. The blessing is going to give me health. I don't know if chat is going to troll me. Or if they're gonna help me, or if they're gonna say anything. So. Let's do this. Blessing. Bomb. Humanity. Binoculars. I can't do enough options, guys. I can't. Can't do enough options to ask you guys. So I'm thinking I'm gonna go with a master key that will allow me to get through doors, or the blessing that's gonna let me heal. I also don't know if this blessing goes away. I have no idea if the blessing's gonna be gone. You know what I mean? Also, guys, I'm gonna have to change. I appreciate all the followers. I really appreciate it. But it's dinging all the time. So I don't dislike that you're following. I really appreciate it. But I'm gonna have to just change that so it doesn't notify me for every follow. I'm sorry. Because it keeps going. Listen. I'm gonna edit the overlay. And I'm going to turn off that, and I'm going to hit save. And I'm going to see if that works. So, alright. I'm going to make a choice here, and do I start at level? Do I change anything else? Is that all I change? Alright, let's just get into the game. This is what we're going to go with. We're going with this blessing thing. We're going with a wanderer. My name's Aaron. That's it. We're done. We're gonna do this. Jesus, that's bright. I don't even need these lights.
In the age of ancients, the world was informed, shrouded by fog. A land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Everlasting dragons.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came. And found the souls of lords within the flame.
I wonder if I can pause this to reset something.
Nito, the first of the dead.
Good, still playing.
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten.
Okay, it worked.
With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons.
Jeez, I hope I get that power.
Peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scaleless betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more.
So bright.
Thus began the Age of Fire.
Okay. I did not know there was as much story and stuff with Dark Souls.
Will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. Man sees not light, but only endless nights.
No, man.
And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Dark side. Hmm. All right. Well, it's either really dark or really bright. It's like no in between.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
Okay.
And in this land...
Oh no, this looks like the where I...
The undead are corralled and led to the north.
The in-game engine now.
Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Okay. Oh, my face. Is that me? Oh, oh Jesus. Who's that? I want to be that guy. That guy looks badass. I should have been that guy. All right. Dungeon cell key. Okay. What the hell? That's my sword? Where's my scimitar? I don't know what buttons do what. I should have learned. Oh well. That button attacks. That should be all I need to know, right? Wait, I wanna know what button. Ooh, read a message. Key ahead. Okay. Ugh. Camera controls are. Okay. RB to attack. Right bumper, okay. Alright. Kill it! Okay. Alright, I have a stamina gauge. I played Demon Souls a long time ago. Strong attack RT. Oh my god, what's that? What the hell is that thing? Look at the booty on it. Oh, I missed. I'm glad they don't attack. This sword sucks. Oh, okay, that's how I run, but it uses my stamina. Alright, I didn't die in the very first two bad guys that I fought, but I don't know that they could attack me back. This guy might be able to. He's in some water. Target lock. This one? Is that right bumper? Aha! Okay, I'm in the water. Okay, he's dead. It's so dark. It's called Dark Souls. Alright. I remember Demon Souls having, like, people could leave you hints on the ground. Rest at bonfire, recover HP. I don't need to recover HP, baby. But I'll light the bonfire anyway. Ooh, I did play Jedi Fallen Order. Jedi Fallen Order was similar to a Dark Souls-y kind of game. in ways. Not that it was super similar, but... Alright, what do we got? What do we got? Oh no. What is this? Okay, this is where someone died. Try back. What? Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh no, he's mad! He's not gonna like me! Oh no! Okay. Dodge! Aw, oh, damn it. I hit the A button instead of the B button. Get up! Okay. Focus. We're gonna wait and dodge! No! There's another one. I don't know how the dodge mechanic works in this game necessarily. Attack that ass! Keep him on the... Keep at the booty! Get the booty! Oh! He's... What? He flies?! They fly now? Oh, damn. Okay. No. Get back on it. You got this. Hit him with your broken ass sword. Good. Oh jeez, no, that hurt. Get up. How do I use my thing? How do I use this? Oh damn, another one. I can't use that. That didn't work out so well. No! Okay, he's doing the one thing. Good. I don't think I'm doing that much damage to him. So close. Oh, real close again. Oof. No! Ugh, damn it, I died. I tried to use my divine blessing. Maybe you can't do it because I'm... Maybe I can't use it if I'm locked on. Maybe that's what it is. I don't know. We'll see. I knew I was bound to die on him. I wonder how long it's gonna take me to beat this damn guy. All right, hurry up and read these messages. Get away. Okay. Be wary of fall. Damn it. He hit me so quick. Damn it. Did it again. I want to get those green shit. No! Oh, retrieved it. Alright. Let's die by this door. Alright, come on, you. Got my sword. If I... How do I... It won't let me. Okay. Good. Oh no, he went again! Oop. here. Oh, damn, he's doing this flying thing. Damn it, it hit me! Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'll get it, I'll get it. Now I can get my stuff at the beginning. Alright, I need to figure out how to use... Is there like a button? Oh, X does it. Okay. So X does it. Here's that. Recover my lost power. Try back. Try the back, like his back. Get away. You don't want to attack him head on. All right. No, lock on, lock on. Damn it, lock on. Damn it. I wasted one blessing. Well, now I know how to use blessings because I wasted it. Did I get to his booty? Hello. Nope, 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 no! I should just die. That way I can restart it. I don't want to waste my breathing thing. Alright, so now I know how to use my heal. I didn't want to waste it. Oh. I guess it doesn't come back. So that doesn't matter, huh? Alright. Well, I thought that maybe, like, you know, like, that was a save point. But it's not. Alright, well. Let's get it this time. Let's get him to drop. Get locked on right away. Watch for that first attack. Damn it! That one there. Get behind him. Whoa, no, where's my weapon? There it is. Out of block dodges. Get up. Oh damn, he mad. Damn it, I hate this move. Damn it. Oh, I'm at it. I wouldn't dodge. I hit the dodge button. Been the choice from the beginning. Look at that thing. He has so much health. He turned around on me. Son of a bitch. Two health. His ass is in my face. It's right in my face. Oh, no. Oh. Am I really supposed to beat this guy with this fucking thing? I'm doing like no damage each attack. 2 damage. 4 damage. Aw, damn it. No. No. No, damn it. Man, we are going up in deaths. Pretty damn quick. I got through a good bit of them, but yeah, it's... I wonder if anything stops me from going through the door. Like, if I just get him over here. Alright, so there he is. Damn it! He knew it! I wanna get up. I wonder if we can open the door. It's locked! Nope, I tried. Damn! Again. Always keep enough for at least a dodge. No! You son of a bitch. Yeah, fly, fly. Oh man, it flies out the back, out the front. Come on, come on. There you go. Flying again. Oh, I missed the dodge. It might not have mattered. Swing again. Wait. Is there a door to the left? There's a door to the left. There's a door to the left. Run. Oh. Door to the left. Who are you? Oh my gosh. I'm like, man, they really expect me to do. They go hard right off the bat. I gotta fight this guy. Ah. Alright. Get your shield. Well, hell yeah. Where? Where's my shield at? Down here? I guess I'm not in this. Oh, you son of a bitch! We'll just go. There we go. How do I? I use this. Open menu, arms icon, change equipment. Left shield equipped. Not that one. Change equipment. All right. Damn, I'm gonna die here. Get back here, you bitch. Don't you run away. fucking... Ah, yes! Die! Ugh. Damn it! Fucking wall! No! No! Ugh! Damn it. There was like a kill move that didn't happen. I don't know. There we go! Did that kill him? It doesn't kill him? Oh. There we go. Ah, my scimitar. That would have been good to have. Alright. I think that was all that was back here. Yeah, everything else is closed up. Huh. Jesus, that thing scared me. Alright. I got him. I wanted to make sure he wasn't a problem. We have something else to read. Maybe this would have told me grab your scimitar, you dummy. Oh. Change weapons. Okay. Toggle items. Okay. Alright. Okay. Traverse the white light. Oh. What the? What's that? You're teaching me to roll. Why? I'm about to die, aren't I? That looks like a rock. Is that a rock up there? There it is, there it is! I knew it! I saw it! Damn it, it hit me! Son of a bitch! I saw it coming! I saw it there! Can't believe it hit me. I can't believe it. Oh. Get back, are you? I can run. Ugh. No. Ooh, that's much better, though. Oh my gosh, that's so much better. Alright, where's my shit that I dropped?
Soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Yeah, sure.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum. Make thy pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this.
Who, his sword? His...
An Estus flask.
Oh.
An undead favorite.
Okay.
Oh, and this.
Undead Asylum key. Cool.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now.
To harm me after death, huh? Well, give me your sword and shield. You ain't harming nothing. Use item. Well, now it tells me. Rest at bonfire, replenish flask. Ah, okay. Let me get that flask. Is it in my... There we go, good. Alright. Is it gone? No, what was that? You! Oh, gee, that scared me. Okay, so I can open that door. Let's make sure there's nothing else around here that I'm gonna need. It is like the pitcher. It's like the pitcher in Eric's fridge just refills magically, as if magic. Ooh. That looks too good to be true. It's impossible to get to. Don't trust anything. Alright. Can I dodge up there? Don't think I can. Alright, I must have to come around to get it, maybe? Hook and go down. What's down? Well, I don't like the sound of that. I didn't hear that growling up top. Let's go up top. Wield right weapon two-handed. Shit, is there a dragon? Right bumper kick. Wait, what? Okay, so... okay, and then... Whoa! That's a attack and a dodge in one. It's great. Okay, okay. No, I'm using a controller. I'm not using a keyboard. Okay, I'm gonna peek out here. I heard something mean. Resting a bonfire revives. Enemies. Oh, you're not what I thought you were. Oh! Okay. I need to get a little better with the way I... Come on. Falling, plunging attack, okay. Behind enemy, right bumper is a critical hit. Uh-oh, he's got a shield. All right, let's do this. Oh, I thought you were attacking. Gotta do my critical hit. Ah, yeah. All right. It's just people dying. It's locked. All right. So I can't go that way. Parry. Left trigger repel enemy after parrying RB. Okay, so. Is that right? Yes, right bottom. Okay. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go through this. I don't like the sound of that at all. Oh! Plunging! Son of a bitch! I can't Can't go back in. Oh my god! What? I didn't know he could do that shit! Oh my goodness. Alright, well, here we go. Oh, but yes, it heals me. And bonfires will help. Alright. Oh, it's much better. Nope. Oh, I didn't have enough for my dodge. Get up. Oh, damn. Damn, I missed that one. But that one didn't hurt. Alright, come on. You're almost dead. You're dead now. In the ass, get him. Get him in the ass, hurry. Oh, yeah. There we go. Whew. A big pilgrim key. Hell. I hear more walking. I guess I'll go through the door. I feel like I'm missing stuff. So if I go out this door and I touch a bonfire, that'd be bad, right? Oh, that's where I was. Oh. Oh, let's do this door. I'd rather find a bonfire ahead of where I've been. Where are they dying from? Where are they fighting? Good job, go straight ahead. Well, that sounds like a trap. There's something walking around, there's something growling. Trust none of this stuff.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Oh!
The undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
Okay.
Lord.
That's, I like that a lot. Let me do this way. So I'm back. I just get to be back. I'm back alive, like really alive, instead of some undead thing. And Lordran, level up and kindle. And kindle? You need kindle to make the bonfire. Definitely rest. I don't know what Kindle does. Let's level up. Vitality. Okay, I imagine that's my health. Attunement. I don't know. Endurance is probably how much of my green bar I have. Strength is how much damage I do probably with strength. Dexterity. Yep. Resistance could be like taking damage, right? Faith and intelligence, maybe magical stuff. Well, let's up. Okay, stamina goes up. Equipment load goes up. Physical defense. Okay. That just ups my physical defense and my attunement slots. Whatever that is. More health and everything else goes up a bit. Strength probably gives me more weapon damage. Yep, makes sense. Dexterity gives me... Oh, right weapon, left weapon? Okay. Just more poison resist and other things. Intelligence just ups... all of that stuff, okay. And then faith ups all that stuff too. Alright, well, I like the idea of endurance. How high can I go? I can go this high. I think. So let's do endurance. No hints of any kind. Alright. People don't want me to get hints in this game because it's meant to be challenging. Especially Rick wants to see me suffer, which makes sense. If I suffer too long though and it gets terrible, I'm gonna be asking for hints. What the hell's Kindle? Cannot Kindle while hollowed. What the hell does that mean? I don't know what reverse hollowing is.
Salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happens. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling.
So go to a church and go far, far below. You go.
It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead.
Alright. So we're gonna go to a church. Humanity. Are the game voices too quiet? I can up that a bit more. Alright, let me know if that's better. I'll go talk to him one more time to make sure my everything's good.
Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. I don't know. Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
What is hollowing? What is reverse hollowing? No humanity. Okay. So, hollowing is maybe like being this undead kind of thing? You said about going to a church, right? Hey. Die Feuerwaffe. Guy. Hello?
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us?
His mouth doesn't even move.
I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
Okay. Maybe anything if I break open pockets? Like in Zelda? Nothing. Where am I supposed to be going here? This big dark room? Aha, more things. Soul of Lost and how do I get over there? That's just taunting me. I'm sure I take fall damage. See a floor. I don't like it. Let's go look elsewhere. What's this way? I hate all these little blood things. Cause I'm like, how did these people die here? What happened? What were they fighting? Chest is empty. Where to? Oh! Well, that's not good. Oh! Come on, you, come on. Oh, he's down there now. Why, welcome back. Oh. Ah, damn. Oh, I'm poisoned. Fell apart. Got back to. Jeez! Whoa! Dang, that happened so quick! Alright, well. It wasn't far. Try again. Oh, damn it. Oh, let's... Ah! We'll just go back and heal and start this over. I think. Are they chasing me? Jesus! No, I can't. Oh, no. Damn you. Well, that didn't really set it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Well, my plan didn't work. But my body's right here. Alright. Now, let's do like I did the first time. Let's kill off that little skeleton dude. I think I knocked him off the building. I think that's what happened. All right. Oh, I'm busy here. No! I didn't wanna. I didn't mean to. I was just trying to kill him. Just trying to kill him. Skeletons. That's what's got me now. Wait, is my stuff? Okay, it's still here. Good. Okay. Trying to dodge. Just trying to dodge. No! What the hell was that? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hello, hello. I'm afraid of falling off that ledge now. So if I don't go back there, I don't get my souls. That's the same as demon souls. That hasn't changed. A lot of the game plays a lot like demon souls. I will say, I never beat demon souls. I think I beat, I don't know, probably like 5 bosses or so. Can I get just a little bit of them? I want to get one or something. Yes. No, not both. Ah, you tricked me. Son of a bitch, I just summoned more, didn't I? Ah, I'm stuck on the thing. Ah, damn it. I'm just running through this graveyard. Ah. All right, I need to find a better place to fight. And a place to heal. Ah! Help me, bird, help me. Alright. Oh, hello. Oh gosh. Oh. Okay. Oh, you got you got shields. It's so hard to... I feel like it's so hard to get the block timings and that parry timing. But I think if I can... Dodging, I feel like it's easy. I think I rely on it too much. Maybe I should go... I wonder if I have enough souls to up my health. I have not played Sekiro except for the little bit that I played on stream with the guys when we did a group stream of it. Maybe I shouldn't be going this way. It's a bad way. Where's my bird? More souls over there. My first play of killing that guy and knocking him off the thing is great. I need to do more of that. What these souls of lost dead are. There might be... Demon souls had some kind of things that you didn't... I don't think you lost them when you died. But you could turn them into, like, souls to level yourself up. And it was a way of carrying some kind of... like this kind of currency. Alright, let's focus on these two. Alright, you. Come on. I gotta play him. Do this. Fight over here. Maybe. Come on. Did I get him? Yeah! Woohoo! Do the count as... Yeah, there's my souls, baby. There they are. There they are. Alright. Alright, come on, you. You're next. Let's do this. Ah! I'm on fire! Why am I on fire? Come on. No. Ah, I missed the parry! Oh, jeez! This skeleton... crazy. Oh! Heal. Come on, skeleton, I don't want to lose again to you. Now he's doing my play. Nope. Good. Yeah. Good move. Oh no. What's that mean? What you doing? I fought that one fair and square. Get this blocking and parrying down. Blocking can be overdone. Let's try these guys again. Oh. Damn it. No. Not here. Oh. Damn it. Get back. Oh, where's my plunge button? Oh, damn it, he followed. Oh, Jesus! Yo. That guy came running at me like a saw blade. Look at this guy. Alright, I need to get this. Oh, oh, oh! Nope. Nope. Oh, I got him! No, riposte or whatever! Heal. Alright, are you the last one? I lost someone else. Come here. You're rolling at me. he did. Oh no, he fell down there. Alright. 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 Oh! Okay. Whew. All right, I killed some skeletons, guys. Whew. That wasn't even a boss or anything. There's a boss in my heart, though. All right, I see some more souls down here. I think I'm supposed to go. Where's the ding dong? I keep hearing the bell toll. I gotta head towards that, I think. Alright, watch out. I don't know what's around here. I see more skeletons up ahead. I saw something. Damn. What's that? I'm gonna be surrounded. I don't wanna be surrounded. Fort up here. Alright, you. Come on, far away from that one. You wanna do it? You wanna do it? Alright. Well, that's how you handle one of them. Now I know that part. Where's the other guy at? Where is he? He's around here somewhere. There he is. Hey, you. Here you are. Come on. Yeah. One. Damn. That's not the button. It was the button. It wasn't the right time. Oh, no. Hard when they do that. Is that my one move? Oh, look at that. Oh, that didn't work! Come on, come on. I wasn't quite behind him, but it triggered. I'll take it. We killed them all! We killed them all! So I beat skeletons. Eventually I'll be able to make it out into the real world. I still need to figure out where I need to go. I'm gonna talk to that one guy again. Damn, I took falling damage. I didn't even think it was that far. Maybe I land on the water? Because I thought I jumped off into the water. It's okay. One's gotta tell me again.
Ooh, what? Restoring your humanity.
No, tell me where I'm supposed to go.
Well, there are a few ways to go about it. Collect it bit by bit from corpses. Or you can butter up a cleric and get yourself summoned.
Hmm.
And the quickest way, although I never do it, is to kill a healthy undead and pillage its humanity. Coveting my neighbor is only human, after all.
Okay.
What are you looking at? Don't try anything clever. You might regret it.
Alright, we're gonna go. We're gonna bonfire, and we're gonna go up that other way. Because I think that way is down. And I think down is not the way I wanna go. I wanna go up to the church. And I think the church is this way. So now that we've practiced on some skeletons. Oh, more skeletons. Whoa. Damn, these guys are much easier than the skeletons.
Oh, damn.
Wait. You're not throwing those.
Oh, I don't want to die here. Oh, I don't want to die here. Ah.
All right, come on. These guys are so much easier. Train on those skeletons now. Now it makes these guys a little simpler, probably. I probably would have died to these guys. That would have been more embarrassing. What's that? That sounds like a dog or something. Oh! What the hell is that?
It's like a rat. It's a rodent of enormous size. What is it?
Rodents of extreme R O R O what is it? R O E S R O rodents of extreme size, unimaginable size. Damn, I can't remember. R-O-U-S? Rodent of unusual size. Is that what it is? Unusual. Man.
Ooh. Oh, damn. Oh, Jesus, I'm on fire.
Oh, no, don't do that one.
Oh!
Hello. Oh. Okay. Some more. I really don't know if any of these barrels, boxes, anything give me anything. But they're much easier than the bad guys. Hollow Warder. Yeah, let me check my. Does that not pause it? So I'm gonna hide here. Huh. What was that? Here we go, in the white light. Nothing to attack or kill me right off the bat? Oh, here we go. Alright, let's climb on up here. Imminent death. It must be that way. Did that guy just fall off here and die? Where'd he die? That guy's got a huge shield and a giant pole arm. It's sweet. That must have been imminent death. The hell was it? I was just too scared. I just ran back in. All right, well. These guys telegraphing me so much better. I need to work on my things with them. Oh, yeah. Let's bring this guy down here. All right, we're gonna parry you. Ready? Nope. Oh. He's so slow. Damn it. He's so slow. He's inconceivably slow. Damn it. I don't have time to read your messages. Demon ahead. Well, good thing there's a bonfire here. Ooh, I should light this bonfire. At least that way I Alright. I'm pretty sure if I light the bonfire, I'll respawn here. But I don't have to rest at the bonfire. So I can wait before I rest. What's this say? Praise the sun! Good luck. Kill these guys. They got pole arms? Damn. Ah! How about I just hit him with my shield? I should heal. Come on, dude. Yeah! Come on, get ready for a parry. There we go. Ooh! Wait, is that the riposte thing? Riposte? How you say it? Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, whoa. Whoa. There are steps. What's down these steps? Huh? Oh! Oh! Hello? Oh. Damn! Oh, yeah, he has jumps, man. That startled me a little bit. So there are some reasons to break things, I guess. Whoa.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about
you. Well now.
Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Huh. What do you sell? Repair powder. Repairs weapons equipped in right hand. Wait, do my weapons break? Throwing knife. Firebombs. Talisman. Prevents Estus recovery within a limited area. Dried finger. Should only be used with the greatest of caution. Orange guidance, soapstone, right view, rate, message. Oh, I don't care about that. Everyone's played this game probably now. I'm not going to be helping anybody. Box allowing inventory management at bonfire. That's cool. Open residence in Undead Burg. How many souls does it take to buy a scimitar? Like, if they break me, I should buy another rapier or a scimitar. Arrows, chain helm, should I get different armor? I don't want to buy a scimitar if I don't need it. It's a waste, but if I do need it...
What a waste of time.
Hey, shut
don't
up. I looked at your stuff.
Fall off a cliff.
I should attack him, but I don't know if it's going to do something if I do. Alright. That stupid thing. 80 of something, 0 of something else. I wonder if that 133's durability. What makes no sense is that straight sword hilt has higher durability than my scimitar, and it's already broke. Ooh, but look at this shield. Can I replace my shield? Wait, now I can swap it, right? Yeah, and I got 2 shields. Okay. I should get another weapon then. Even if I don't get a scimitar, I should at least get something. What do I get? Yeah. You don't even buy something. Can I sell you stuff too? No. Dagger, short sword, scimitar, rapier, hand axe, club, reinforced club. That doesn't make any sense. That can't be durability, right? Club 250, reinforced club 100. I guess it does more damage. I don't know. A spear? Short bow, another shield. I'm not going to take another shield. I don't use the one I have enough right now. Like, I don't use it right, is what I'm meaning. Ooh, a spear would be cool. Or 2 scimitars. That'd be kind of cool. I like the scimitar a lot. For 600 souls? Okay, sure.
Thank you kindly.
Alright, so that means now... I have 2 scimitars. Is there a difference between them? Yeah, one's 133 and one's 160. I think there is a durability to them. Man, my shields have a durability too. Alright, so the weight. The last one must be weight. And I can carry how much? I forget. I'll figure it out. I don't have a covenant. I guess that's good. Rings. Ooh, man, I don't have any. I need some arrows. Maybe. Do I need range? I like range.
Ow. I hope.
Do I have enough to buy a bow and arrow? A short bow. For 1,000 souls?
Throw me a bone, will you? You haven't got much.
I'll go without it. Alright, it is... I'm gonna go back to this bonfire for a second here. I see that it is 7 o'clock. So I have about 2 more hours before we'll be switching over to Calvin's stream. Before we do that... Let's do this. I bet I have squats and stuff like that. Let me do those real quick, because I don't want to have them all at the end and everything, too. I should double check on Stream Captain as well, right? I'm not going to run Stream Captain every 30 minutes, but I can have it run. And we'll do it a time or two, if that sounds good. Alrighty, I'm not taking a break. I'm still gonna be right here. I'm just gonna check out redemptions real quick. Stream store redemptions. Alright, so what do we have? Eric. That is. Oh man, did Rick redeem the other ones? Are these all squats for me? Aaron for missing the door for so long. Well, I saw it eventually. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Is it really 7? 70, right? Or is it 60? Did Rick redeem? Because one's from 2 hours ago, which I think is the 10 I had initially. I think. Are these subscribers really coming through right now too? Or is this overlay back up? Let me refresh cache of current page. Let me do that. Bow. There we go. All right, guys. I'll do these. 70 squats. Let me do these real quick. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have you guys been keeping track? Did the stream captain not open up? It did. We've updated. Oh, I gotta update it. Nine. 10. After this, I'm going to be going and fighting a demon, I think. Ten deaths, not too bad, right? Let me get the stream captain open. Hopefully it's... Is it... Where is it? It was done. Where'd it go? You face like enemies. All right, stream captain's opening up here. We will start this one. There's an abduction thing going on. It's different. Some different battles and whatnot. So new enemies. We will put up this tank dude. All right, guys, stream captain has started. We'll do it later on. 2, 3, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49. Oh man. Ten more. Whew. Yeah, for the giveaway. I'd like to do a way of doing the giveaway where people have to guess how many deaths we're going to end with and see who's closest. But I don't know the best way of taking information for that. Pong, do you have a way of doing it, you think? Because we have 2 more hours. We're sitting at 10 deaths right now. But if we have a way for everyone to submit how many they think. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right. Those are all done. I'm gonna feel them now. My legs already. But it's good. I've been sitting at a computer a lot lately. I've been doing all the Twitch groupings and stuff. Alright. Well, Pong, if you want to, if we think that we can handle that and get people's to fill it out, it'd be great if we can have them try to submit. Maybe, I don't know. I want to be able to do it like a submission now, because the closer you get to it, you know what I mean? Yeah, it hurt. My legs are, I don't know if I'll be able to do more later. Maybe if they rest, I don't know if they'll be better or worse. 10 more. Like 10 more or 10 more? Oh, some sit-ups. Well, thank you. That's nice. Ooh, all right. Oh. Yeah, I'm doing okay with it, I guess. Alright, so from 7 to 8 right now, we'll take submissions of how many deaths you think we'll have by the end of it. Okay? I think we're gonna have a lot, we're gonna have less. At 8 o'clock, we'll close it. Which means for the last hour, we'll see how I do. Especially. Does that sound good, Pong? How do I have them submit and put it in? Do they access the Google Forms and add it? All right, so there you go. Pong has a form where you guys can put in. Okay, so they just submit and it tells who it was that submitted it, right? All right, so that's how we're gonna do it. Whoever can guess the closest to the amount of deaths. There's a submission that Pong has. It will close at 8 o'clock. And the closest person to how many deaths. Do you guys wanna do Price is Right rules? Closest person without going over? If there's ties, and I'll figure it out then. Maybe I'll do a roll of the die. But at least that way you might have like 2 or 3 people go against instead of 400 people you're against. So you guys have an hour or so to be able to go through and submit how many deaths. Pong, if you can't keep an eye on that, I appreciate it. I say I'll get once I have the winner, I can get their email and stuff in general. So at 9 o'clock when we end, how many deaths will I have? Currently we're sitting at 10, so you better choose above 10. If you really believe in me, you can pick 10. All right. All right, you ready? No, username Gary has them in there. They're in there, they're in there. All right, guys, we'll get back here. Let me see, is this working? My stream cap didn't working. Maybe I need to properties. Let me add Stream Captain back in here again. I'm hoping this thing will open up. I don't know. We'll see if it works. If it doesn't work, we'll just... I'll just snag it a different way. But anyway, Stream Raiders is open. You guys can submit things. Alright, let's go try to fight something. Oh, you brought food now? I just did 70 squats. But it looks good. Thank you. I have some water and I have a monster. Love you, thank you. Everyone said hi, Melanie.
Hi.
All right. Well, oh wait, there's a ladder. Okay. So we must have to go up. And release the ladder. Yeah, I think we'll release that ladder. Uh-oh. Get that guy. Come on, bro. Let's go. Three bombs. Just clear out these guys so I don't get attacked from the rear. You never want to be attacked. In the rear. Good. There we go, good. All right. Can I open this door? No, I'm sorry, I forgot to, I thought I hit the one button, I hit the wrong button. There we go. I didn't switch the right way. All I did was kill some of these guys I already killed. And then I just opened this new door. I got fixed. I got distracted with Melanie food, I'm sorry. Yeah, just throwing so many bombs at me. Is that from the side, okay? What's in here? What's up, bro? Ugh. Gotcha. Ooh, I got it. Oh, dang! Stuck in this dang place. Okay. We're good. What's this? Pillage treasure chest. Fire bombs, okay. Let's swap out. Huh. secret. Oh boy. Climb, climb, climb. Oh my goodness! I'm gonna fall! I'm gonna fall! I'm stuck! No! Oh my gosh. Can I get out of here? Okay. Whew. That was a clusterfuck. All right. Is there anything else in this area? What's that? Imminent gorgeous view. Oh. It's not bad. All right, climb down. Some more guys over there, I see. Do I open this door? Do I go to the left? Be wary of left. Okay. It's locked. Okay. Well. Get away from this archer. Come on. Alright, you ready? No, damn it! They take so long on their charge up. Chasing me? No. Hello. Oh, what? That hit me? Are you kidding me? Come on. I can't even hit somebody with the wall being beside me. I was trying to dodge. Got him. Damn, not fast enough. There's a body. Huh. What's here? Locked. What's that? Oh boy. Get a drink. I am going till 9. It's almost 7:30 now. Are we getting everything counted okay with the death submission thing? Is that working? He has his stuff too? Ooh, boy. All right. Praise the sun! Praise the sun! Oh, wait. Wasn't it Dark Souls that had the one thing? Man, I don't like this. I feel like Demon Souls had a similar wall, but there was like a dragon breathing fire and shit. No! There it is! No! Ah, climb! Oh. Alright, safe up here? Yeah, I'm safe up here. Oh, he's doing something. I'm not safe up here! Alright, what's this pattern? This is a better place to fight, I think. Okay. Oh, good. What does he do? Kill me? Am I dead? Was so close and I wasted all my bombs. Oh, I wonder if I can get more bombs. I wasted one divine blessing too. Oh. Man. I tried. It was real close. Ooh. Red's good. Alright. Well. I used a lot of stuff. Damn, I lost all my souls. Now you have more flasks. Man, this next time playing through, it's gonna be so much harder. Why didn't I get the riposte? Riposte? There we go. I only have one firebomb. I did have black firebombs. I don't know what the difference is. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna die already. No! I did. I died. Pretty well. That doesn't work as well. Come on. This guy down here. Whoa, wait, I'm going this way. Oh my goodness. Jump attack thing. It's kind of cool. What's this way? Aha! Ooh, throwing knives. All right. Go buy some fire bombs.
Oh,
we'll use the hell out of those against the next boss. Fire bombs, baby. 50 souls. Ten seems okay.
Oh, thank you very much.
All right, let's go get this boss. We got a small fight to get there. We gotta go through a few guys. Hey, what's that one? Why do I have a one now? I didn't have a one before, did I? Alright. Guys, make sure if you want a chance to win some 500k Blind Wave merch. Oh, Jesus! There is a entry to how many deaths I'll have by the end of stream, which will be for me at 9 p.m. and then we'll be switching over to Calvin doing Portal 2. So make sure you submit how many deaths you think I'll have the closest without going over. Oh, Jesus! Jump like crazy.
Get him!
Got him. Oh, damn. I better heal a little bit. Oh, he dodged it.
Throw a bomb. Ugh. No.
What was that? Oh, I bet I know what it was. There's a dude up top here. Let's go kill him first. There we go. Good. I really want to get all my souls back here in a bit.
No!
Missed it.
No.
Hello. Ooh, I don't know what's down there, but I know what's up here. So let's go up here. Take care of this. Alright, so I'm safe to climb this. I have four more flasks. I think I have plenty of fire bombs. I hope I do. I didn't go through there last time, did I? I went up, right? Oh, I guess I went through there last time. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Now I'm gonna climb back to the top.
Ugh.
should... Wait, aren't my souls up here? I thought my souls would be up here. Since I died, just okay, that makes sense. That's how Demon Souls did it too. I did die. All right, now let's run back here, climb this damn ladder. I still think I have enough bombs that I can do it. Wait, I don't have 01 now. What does that mean? Oh, is that like how many levels I would have? Was that just letting me know I had enough souls to go up a level? Is that what that meant? Oh! Oh! You sons of bitches! I'm gonna die to these damn guys. Let's just get to the boss. I only hit the death counter button when I died. I'm gonna go buy some more bombs just in case.
Oh, still think
I'm Yeah. Give me bombs. Did I buy him?
Throw me a bone. You haven't got much time, right?
Oh, I didn't buy him.
Ow, I hope you
purchase bombs. Five of them. There we go.
Oh, thank you.
All right. Trouble with this room. It's where I died last time too. I don't want to heal. But now I've lost all my souls. Hell. Going that way. I'm just gonna grab a few souls. Come this way. Run back this way. Four more. Four more heals. Good. I don't want to get bombed while I'm fighting these guys. I can beat him. No, I can't. He's not that hard. Damn it. Keep mistiming it. Oh. Come on, give me a good stab. Yeah. Oh, what? Oh. What? Damn guy gonna kill me. Three heals. Three more heals, okay. Alright, you're the last guy. Steps. I hate fighting on steps. Ugh. We got this. Alright. Kill these guys up top. Ugh! Damn it. We both hit each other. Damn it, that hurt. Alright. We're doing this with bombs. We're doing it with no heals. We'll take our time. Be careful. And run! Alright.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
This wasn't part of the plan. Gonna get hit until the boss. I'm gonna kill all these guys. Nope, I'm gonna hit right now. Oh, I didn't get hit. I'm gonna get hit. Oh, damn, I'm gonna get hit. Oh, God, time. I need a plethora of bombs. Plethora. Cornucopia of bombs. Guys.
Oh, there you are. Still never heard
me. There you are. Got bombs.
Oh, thank you.
I got bombs.
Come
okay?
back soon.
I don't care about that guy. We're going to that boss. Come on, dude. Come on. Yeah. Why, Melanie, not right now? I heard you come in. I don't know why you jumped at me. Leave. Fine, I don't have time to eat. They're trying to kill me. I'm trying to kill this boss. Nope. Boom. Boom. Love you, Melanie. No! Damn it! Trying to cut the distance before he hit me. How did he come from? Oh, son of a gun. Damn it. Damn it. Damn you. Damn you. Damn you. Damn it, those guys just snuck up on me like melon. Hello? This damn boss again. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. We're gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. Me. You guys aren't doing anything. You're just watching. Look at you. Heal. Through we go! Whoa, that was so cool. Nope, nope. No, you don't. Ugh. Okay. All right. We're here. Hey, my souls are there. My souls are still here, guys. I haven't died since I died, which means I'm gonna have double the souls I normally do. Ah. All right, guys. For reference, too, there's like 7 minutes left for death submissions. So make sure you guys submit. Looks like there's over 400 viewers, so I'm hoping there's a lot of submissions so we can see. Who got closest? Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Alright. Climb, climb. Just charging in here. Throw at least one, and then back away. And then walk away. Come on, jump up here. Throw another one. What? Went through him. Alright, watch for the dodges. Nope, dodge too soon. Oh no, I'm fine. Hit him in the balls. Go for the dick. Oh, he stepped on me. Dick. Dick. It wasn't a dick, but I'll take it. No! Oh my goodness! Oh no! I went for heal, but then I got up, and then I tried to dodge, but I was already doing a heal. How many bombs I got left? 10. I'm gonna drink Monster. Okay. No! Why you?
There you are. Still think I never heard.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, thank you very much. All right. Come back soon.
I don't want to use any more flasks if I can help it. Of course, I don't get the time to get them off anyway, so... All the crew stuff is going to be happening later on. Actually, tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. We're going to be having individual stuff for the next few hours. I'm going to be doing Dark Souls right now until 9, so I've got about another hour, which reminds me of about 4 minutes. We're going to be shutting down the death submissions for a chance to win some Blind Wave merch. So make sure you get the submissions in for that. There should be a link in chat from Pong or maybe one of the other mods. If you don't know where to submit. What? Oh, damn it. And then Calvin's going to be taking the 4 hours after my stream's done. And then we'll be having Eric joining in. Calvin's going to be doing Portal. Eric's going to be possibly wrapping up his playthrough of Black Mesa Half-Life. Oh. Son of a bitch. And then Rick is going to be playing for the first time, I believe, Mega Man 11. Which he's beaten, I think, every other Mega Man. He's never played Mega Man 11 yet. So, interesting there. So, a lot of blind playthroughs going on. Calvin and Carmen have never played Portal, so it's a blind playthrough, I believe, of Portal 2 with those two. Aha! I'm patient this time! Patience, everyone. Patience. Watch out from behind. Those guys might come again. You don't want them coming behind me. Why don't I get his flask he's about to drink? That'd be nice. Fill my flask up. He was coming? Nope, no one's coming. Okay. Oop! Alright. Come on. Come on. Please don't tell me there's a guy coming up behind me. We got a longsword. There was a dude. Other guys coming behind me. Oh, Jesus! Look, I really don't want to fight you. I don't really care that much. Guys, last minute for submissions, so make sure you guys put in how many deaths. I'm currently at 16, so if you haven't voted yet or submitted, make sure you submit. We'll draw closer to 9 o'clock when I have finished playing and before Calvin begins playing. Alright, rest of my stuff should be up here. Alright, looks like it hit 8 o'clock, so it looks like it is closed now, guys. So hopefully everyone submitted correctly. Guys usually have bows and arrows, and they both pull out swords, and it fucked me. I didn't lose my bombs, so that's good. That's good. That's good news. Somewhere. Somewhere. I just don't Alright. We're gonna get this. I don't need any of their junk. I'm just gonna clear out who I've gotta clear out. And let's just take them in here. Come on in. Come into my home. Come on in. Son of a bitch! You fucking shot me. Oh, why do you stop? If you're running. What the hell are you doing down there? Alright, we're gonna run past these bombs real quick. We're gonna stop. And we're gonna run back this way real quick. And we're gonna wait, and now. We're gonna run past these bombs here. Two axe guys. They're slow. Next guy is in this room with a shield. He's gonna come. Come on, come on, come on. You get. Come on out. Get them there. Three more guys on top of the steps. These three are gonna come at me. I'm gonna bring them back down here. You know they wanna chase. They see my tasty souls. Alright, the next guy's coming. Oh, they decided to stay up here and have a picnic. Come on! What are you doing? Sidestep. Bounce. Both dead. The guy at the top of the steps here with his little bow and arrow. Oh no! Damn you. There we go. I hate trying to hit these damn things with the walls. Bombers are back there. We're fine. Alright. Alright. We're gonna kill him. Oh! Dodge that. No, you son of a bitch! He healed. I hate when they heal. One. Two. Oh, damn it. He only did one last time. Alright, we'll heal. Alright, what are you doing? Come on. Can I parry you? I'm gonna parry you. I'm gonna parry. Parry! Riposte! Riposte! Rip Osti! One of those have to be right. Damn it. Alright. Through there. This is it. We're gonna make sure we don't die to the stupid skeletons on the roof. We're gonna gather whatever souls I happened to have then, which are all gone. Haha! Alright, take my time here. One. Done. Alright, we're in pretty good shape. We're gonna climb down this ladder and not fall to our deaths. Thank you, Titan Bear, for the sub. Thank you so much. We're gonna wait. And. No, too soon. Gotta pull out the right time now! Fine climbing. Firebomb's ready. Bomb him. Bomb him one more time. And then run back. Do not throw a bomb when he jumps up. Wait for him to do his spinning move. Now bomb him. Bomb him one more time. Alright, get ready for his attacks. Hit me? Damn.
No!
Bomb.
No!
No, I gotta heal. I gotta heal. I gotta get up.
No, dodge!
Oh my gosh.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it!
Having to fight these spear guys to get through this. Oh. Damn it! Damn it! So well, guys, and I've lost it. It's gonna be one of them bad runs. I feel it. I feel it. I'll just use some of these souls to buy more bombs. Use those bombs. I'm doing it. These bombs worked so well. I'll get 450 in bombs. Okay, that's enough. That's plenty of bombs.
Oh,
shut up.
You.
I don't care, dude. Alright. 15 bombs. 15. 15 bombs. What if I just run by everybody? Run by them. I have a bunch of souls there. I don't need all these souls again. All right, now. Can I use the white wall if I just run through? Son of a bitch! The bombs never hit me. Three guys really blocked the way. I probably can't run by them. I mean, if I do that, that means everyone else will be after me. Because I don't want to do that. I just want to live. I want to get there. Already down so much. Down so much health, guys. So much health. Oh my gosh! He came. No! No. Not going well. So much trouble, so I'm just getting into work. Gotta be at the same time. you guys behind me. Okay. You know what? I don't really care about you. I'm gonna worry about this guy up here on the steps. There we go. Can I skip that guy and just go through? Just go. Well, yeah, because bombers have been getting me, right? I should be fine. Alright. I died up top, right? I don't think I've died since then, have I? No, I did. I did die. No, I didn't die! I didn't die! Oh! Well. There's my last health. No health for this, guys. I lost power, I got more souls. Titanite shard, okay. Alright, this is gonna be based purely on firebombs. There's no health. So I get maybe one hit. Maybe one. My souls, where do my souls go? Do they, will they be there on the cliffside? Does that fall mean they're gone and they're no more? My goodness! Alright, we're not doing as bad this time. I mean, we're not doing great right now. I mean, we're gonna do better. Bad as we did last time. We're gonna kill things and not waste all our health. Damn it, it hit me. Damn it.
Ow. Still think I never had. Oh, thank you.
Number 15 bombs. 15 bombs, nice. Damn it! Ledge. I will say, even though I'm doing terribly, these guys are still much easier than the skeletons were. The skeletons are so rough. All my sidestepping. Back there. I wanna fight those guys. Fight this guy. Oh, damn it! They're bombing me down here! Ah! Oh! Why? Where'd he come from? Oh my goodness.
No!
He fell off the thing behind. I don't know what happened there. Alright, Mr. Bomb Man, I'm gonna sidestep you. There we go, he's done.
No!
No, just kill it. Everything's trying to kill me. Oh, man, I almost didn't make that one.
Oh, jeez.
Almost didn't make survive that one. Alright, dude, come on. I'm gonna parry this or sidestep you. Come on, just come on. I mean, you do. Nope, that didn't work. Oh. Damn it!
Damn it! Use a block!
Oh boy. Okay, okay. Okay. I'm gonna keep my health out for now. I'm glad they give us this damn flask that refills. Alright, we got this. We got this. We got this. Let's figure out where my souls went. After we kill these skeletons on top here. Oh, they're right there, good! No! Man, they switched so quick. Alright. Alright. Cover my power. To say, praise the sun. Fucking fuck the sun. Bombs ready. Bombs ready. All right, fucking. Come on, Taurus.
There he is.
Jump. Throw this through. Wait now. Wait. He's gonna jump over there now. And dodge.
No, dodge twice. Oh, shoot. Damn it. Hi. What's he doing? Oh. Oh, yes. Oh. Victory achieved. Look at that health. There's none. Homeward Bone, humanity. So happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. We did it. We did it. We beat the game, guys, right? I don't think we beat the game. But we did it. All right. Now I can go through over there, and I can hope that there's a something I don't die. Hope for something. Something. Damn, that looks bad. Hoping that there's like a rest somewhere up the way. Thank you, Cosmic Prey, for the cheers. Come on, please. I'm so afraid. A saint ahead. The hell's a saint? Please be someone good.
Oh. Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Soler of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, you should. No need to hide your reaction. I get that look all the time. Oh, aha. I have a proposition, if you have a moment. The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey?
Okay.
This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure.
There's
no telling
chest.
How much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind.
Okay. Man. I don't know what I want to do. I could go back. I really want to find a bonfire. Do I go back to the bonfire? Did I miss another direction? I don't want to die with all these souls. Can I go back in here? Should I go back? Should I go back, guys? I'm gonna take a bite. There was another area I didn't go to yet back here. But I also don't know what's up there. It should be safer for me to go back here is what I'm thinking. I go back here. I go to the bonfire. As long as I don't get hit by a bomb. And I didn't go that way at all. So I need to go this way still. And see what's that direction. Like level 13. I still have some humanity. Let's all right, we'll do that. Can I kindle wire Halloween? I don't know what reverse Halloween does. I also need more humanity, I think, for it. Thing. jump over things, I think. That'd be handy for those ledges I saw. I wonder if I can jump over those ledges. Can I just... Clear out some of these dudes. Hello. Hello. So I'm gonna go down those steps once I kill these other guys here. We're gonna explore downwards here. The steps. Thank you. Tough enemy ahead. Ah, fuck. All right. Well, it's not too far if I die. Hang, sneak up on him.
Don't, Melanie, not right now. Oh my goodness. This sneak attack didn't work.
Shield. Damn, he stabbed me through a wall. Well, that doesn't work very well. Alright, last health. Can I block him? My souls aren't too far away. Not too far.
Don't die.
What do you want, woman? What? No, I haven't even finished what I got.
Oh!
Goodbye. I think that other guy was easier than that big guy down there. Probably not. I think I just gotta get my timings down. Let me clear this area before I fight him this time. Souls back. All right. Clear these guys all out. Makeup. I'm not getting makeup brushes. What are you talking about? Almost 9 o'clock. What do you need makeup brushes for right now? Can't go out nowhere. No one wants to see anybody. Everyone's quarantining, trying to hide from everybody. Ah! One more. There you go. All right. You do. I wish I could use these guys to hit each other. Fuck. The other guy's coming. Damn. No! Damn it, I didn't get my jump. Guys, can we take on this dude? Oh, Jesus. Something was just chasing after me. What's over there? Souls. Nope, didn't work. Ugh. Once again, did not work. After me. Alright, come on. Let's go to the bigger area so we can fight. I hate fighting with these walls because you guys get advantages and I don't. Alright, so he's going to do a stab. What? Are you kidding me? He hit me through it. Oh, now you dodge. Guy. 28. Okay. This looks about a quarter down. Is not the guy for me. Maybe we'll come back to him. Let's fight back through this stuff and try to get to the, maybe wherever the other area was. Don't die now, don't die now. Parry timing, my jumping timing. Can I parry this guy? Damn. Didn't parry that. Oh, just took it to wherever he hit me. Alright. Clear this. Ignore the bombers, we're gonna just head to where the boss was. I'm hoping the boss doesn't respawn because I rested. I don't know, because this is gonna be the first boss area I've gone into again after resting. Come on, come on. There we go. Alright. I'm sorry, guys. Sorry. I got it now. We got 15 minutes or so. Switching over to Calvin here in a little while. I know I was a little later, so I didn't get as much time, but I'm not gonna take time from other people either, though. So I know they're wanting to try to get through portal. No, wait, go up here. Glad I thought about that before I started getting shot from behind, or triggered the boss and was getting shot from behind. Damn it, I'm gonna die. Everything's not white anymore, so I think I'm good. Alright. You better not, as long as he doesn't pop back up. Okay, good. Alright, here we go. This is where I was before. Let's see if I would have died. I had no health. I had maybe one hit. What the hell? No! I'm gonna guess that I would have died, guys. Oh boy. Can I get through here? Bonfire. A little late for that. Oh my goodness! I found a ladder. I think I'm gonna level up. That's what I think I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna level up. More strength and more resistance and more vitality. Nope. Screw that. Strength and vitality. And now we're gonna climb the ladder. All right. So I can't go that way because there's a dragon. But I can go. Try ranged battle. Try kicking. That's a good trick. Why, hello. Shoot, how do I kick? Jeez, I pissed him off. Whew. Okay. Oh no, rats of unusual size. Oh, another one! Damn. All right. Guess we climb up. There's a bonfire right there. What the fuck is that? Why is it here? Is that another rat? Dog? Do they all have arrows? Stabbing in the back. Oh, good. There's a guy coming. Maybe I can wait him out and let him come here. Come on. Yes, yes. The less fighting with him, the better. Boom. Boom. All right. One down there. Ooh, pillage the body. Huh. Here's the... Oh, there's one on the side. The raptor I didn't know was there. Come on, you. Come on. Come on. Come this way. Don't go that way. Oh, what the? He didn't die? No! No! All right. All right. Let's see what happens here. Here it comes. Oh, damn it. Oh. Mm. No! The ass! Oh. Alright, I gotta get rid of these archers.
Oh, there they are!
Is there another one on the other side? Okay. Oh. Of course they have a spear guy guarding them. Of course they do. Why wouldn't they? Skull. How the hell am I gonna kill this dude? Guarantee. Bombs are fuck. Where'd you come from? How do I open that gate? Fuck.
Oh. Heal.
All right. Maybe he'll crash into this. Come on. Didn't quite work the way I planned. That doesn't work at all. Oh my goodness, this is not good. Oh. Let's get out of here. Damn it. There was a way down. There was a way down. Oh no, the button hit twice. I hit my button twice. It's 22. It's 22. Let's go back up here. Make sure my Discord's open. Where's my mouse at? Okay. Alright, we're at 22 right now. Ignore the 23. My button hit twice because I was pushing it. I was trying to make up for the. Whoa! Jesus. Times I messed it up. This is a guy over here. Damn rats! No rats! No! This is not good. Thank goodness. Okay, heal. Heal. Poison sucks. Okay, so I don't get poisoned right away. I get poisoned when the poison bar fills. It must be the same with bleeds. Damn! This hurts so bad. How's it go away? and die. Oh my god! No! No, there's another one of these guys and I'm poisoned. Why was that guy up there? For what reason? Ah. All right. I haven't heard from Calvin yet to know how they're doing on setup wise, so in case he runs a little late, I'll make sure that I stick around a bit here.
I'm here.
Yeah. All right. All righty. I will climb down back to my bonfire.
That big guy on top of the tower was very surprising.
Yeah, wasn't he? I was already poisoned by the freaking ROUSs.
You're trying to find a safe way away, and then he just, oh, fuck you.
He was so fucking big. All right, guys. I will be switching over here. Let's see, 23 is the deaths. Which, hey, that's one of my lucky numbers, 23. So
yeah,